accolades outside, a crush of customers inside.
Jumbo on everything with bacon.
At Bagelsaurus in Cambridge, they're doing something right.
It's basically perfect. I don't know.
Mary Ting Hyatt opened her artisan bagel bakery in 2014. The culinary school grad was unimpressed with the offerings in her neighborhood.
I just noticed that there weren't any independent bagel shops that I was really excited about going to. For years, I was experimenting at home.
Perfecting her process, she says the ingredients in all bagels are pretty much the same.
The difference in ours is all about method and time. We let our dough ferment for a long period of time. We don't mix it really strong and then shape it right away and then put it in the fridge, which a lot of places do.
The boiling and baking here is precise, creating just enough chew with a complimentary crunch.
We're just going for a thin, crackly crust.
Bins are piled high with standards, but also standouts.
Our pretzel bagel is really fun. Then we have our black olive bagel, and that pairs really well with our honey rosemary cream cheese.
Chef, one egg, bacon plain.
The go-to order is the classic jumbo.
And that's an over-medium free-range egg with something that we make, mustard butter, sharp cheddar cheese.
So to me, this is like unwrapping a present. Wow.
No wonder Bagelsaurus devours the competition in local bagel rankings.
For me, it's the best bagel in the city.
But wait, a confident newcomer has rolled onto the Boston bagel scene.
You think you got good bagels? We think ours are better.
James Grimes and Sam Harden throwing down the challenge with their just opened Better Bagels in the Seaport.
Chewy, good, delicious bagels, a nice, delicious schmear to go along with it.
Baked fresh throughout the day.
New York-style bagels are handmade here.
So what's the key to rolling a Better Bagel?
Repetition and muscle memory.
Okay.
and strong forearms.
Oh.
A basic rope comes first.
Once you feel you got a good work into it, get your other hand into it, just spread it out.
It's the coil that's more dicey.
Now roll it over the other part, the little tail, and make a circle out of it. That's kind of bad. I don't know. That's.
I need practice.
You don't want bagels that look like this.
That is not a Better Bagel. That's a Better Bagel.
A Better Bagel is boiled, of course, but also shocked in ice water, then never placed on a simple sheet pan.
This is how you really make bagels. You don't bake them on a tray. You make them on turning boards.
The everythings are most popular. Hard to beat a taste test straight from the oven, topped with a bit of butter.
By a little bit, I mean more than your mother would ever be happy about.
This is everything.
Is it?
It's everything.
All right.
It's great.
So is one really better? We'll say distinctly different. Both delicious. For the carb conscious, though, it's time to shake up breakfast on the go. We bring in an expert.
Hey, Kelly, so nice
to meet you.
Thanks for meeting us.
Kelly Fieras is a registered dietitian and personal trainer, our breakfast smoothie guru for a trip to Jugos. Owner Ron Marco started blending in Boston's Back Bay Station 6 years ago.
At that time, there were no juice bars, dedicated juice bars in Boston.
Fiera says a well-balanced smoothie can be a good meal.
I would recommend one that has a good non-starchy vegetable in it because you can kind of get more bang for your buck. So lower in calories, but a lot more nutrients. So kale, spinach, things like that I would put in the smoothie. And then I would also recommend having a good protein and also a carbohydrate.
Jugos Aston smoothie with kale, pineapple, dates, avocado, banana, and coconut water is Fiera's pick for the average person. Post-workout, she prefers the heftier Nantucket smoothie, which is packed with blueberries, banana, almond milk, honey, cinnamon, and steel-cut oats. Just make sure to add protein powder.
We need something within 30 to 60 minutes, just because that's when the muscle and protein synthesis is the most active.
Thank you.
That's good. I can taste the oats.
It's not too sweet.
No.
It's sweet in a good way.
Drink and enjoy feeling full until lunch. With the right combination, Fiera says a smoothie should satisfy for 3 to 4 hours.
And back to Better Bagels. James Grimes, a New Jersey native, so he had to make New York-style bagels.
Yeah, and it was also in his blood. His father was in the business as well. He started New Jersey's Hot Bagel Bakery. That is Chronicle for tonight. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Shayna Seymour.
And I'm Anthony Everett. Have a great evening. Hope to see you back here tomorrow night at 7:30 for another edition of Chronicle.